Well, Oprah Winfrey has left the country after her whirlwind Australian adventure. The chat show host says she shocked up a storm on her visit and even shed a tear when she packed her bags.
Well, I have to say it was a little teary getting ready to leave today, really, because this was the time of my life.
Tourism officials are crying tears of joy thanks to the publicity generated by Oprah's trip. Her Australian shows will screen early next year.